That's the actual time measurement of it. It's been forever. And I figured since I'm back in Pennsylvania, I might want to play something that I wrote when I was still living here. And there are so many people in the crowd tonight who are so young, you weren't even born when I wrote this song. It's a song that I wrote when I was living in Pennsylvania and I was traveling back and forth to Nashville with my mom. And I'd go there to write songs or try to figure out how, in some way, I just didn't know how it was possible that I was ever going to get to do this, but we were just trying and trying every way we knew how. Knocking on doors of record labels, she'd pull up to the front of the label in the rental car and I'd knock on the door of a record label and say, "Hi, I'm Taylor, here's my demo CD. I'm 13. And this is a song that I wrote about not knowing if it was ever going to work out or what I was going to do, and it's called A Place in This World.
Sunshine.